Hi everybody, it's Joe from Shadow Hills, and today, looking at this beautiful landscape, we are coming to you from Moab, Utah, and today, we are staying at the OK RV Resort here in Moab, which is a lot of neat things to do. Off-road stuff, and you're close to Arches National Park and Canyonlands. That's the office there, and we'll show you some more. This is an older park on the outskirts of town, the south side of Moab. But it's gravel interior roads, gravel sites, but they're level and they're full hookups. Wi-Fi is decent, cable TV, lots of channels, and you got established trees here. So in the area, this is a resort area, and there's a lot to choose from. But this is quiet over here. One thing that this park has that some of the others don't in Moab is a beautiful scenery here. And we spent the day in Canyonlands, or going to Arches this evening to enjoy the sunset. So if you're in Moab,